everybody to another episode of Skateline MED. I would need Ant-Man to return from the quantum realm just to tell me this bullshit was about to happen. There's no ass on this. Not on my own. No. I would need help from Doctor Strange and the bitch with the yellow dress that was bald-headed and Doctor Strange to tell me. To Nathan Jackson dropping a mid-March type part in November. This is like some early of the year type shit. Cause you know about this time, everybody's ready to go. Everybody's setting up funeral plans, writing wills before they turn the edit in. That's all what they doing. And you just made me feel, okay, this is good. Skateboarding is normal. Niggas do stay on the ground. Rails don't turn. Not all of them have holes in them or knobs. That's the type of shit you see these months. New elements to the fucking periodic table and shit while niggas is skating.
We ain't never seen, we've never seen this.
Scientists,
we've never seen this before.
So they just added on. This was just like the regular table, something you've seen. 4 score and 7 years ago, this nigga started skating, and that nigga was Omar Hassan. He's been in the game since the beginning. You saw skateboarding, do, don't, have some like pop culture shit in the early 2000s, fully flared. Whoa, everybody's fine again. And he's still having parts, this is a legend. Bitch, you old enough to have a Life Alert as a sponsor. You and Lance Mountain can start the Life Alert team pretty soon. Like this is a thing. You have been in the game, not like you an old man, but you have been in the game for so long. Skating for 30 years, that's dog years on the knees. This nigga's 3,000 somewhere in his body. Another brick in the wall for Mason. Heavy part. Yes, another one. This is not, did I click the wrong week? Oh damn, I got Garrett 2 weeks ago. I must have said 2 weeks, went back. No bitch, he has another one. He doesn't seem like he's gonna stop anytime soon, so we appreciate that guy for trying to hose him down to cool down the fire that he is bringing on the earth of skateboarding. Mason was like, bro, why don't you want me to skate the spot? He's like, no nigga, I know the fuck you are. You need to relax. This is for you. I don't think you've drinking water. I feel like you haven't had water or food in a long time. This ain't about the spot. You can skate this rail right after I'm done. I'm just hooking you up. The things that are not supposed to be heel flipped, half cabbed, and jumped over the way he does. He does it. And I love every second of it. If you go off a soda, you have my blessing. I got full support. Look, I'm talking shit. I don't want you to calm down. Go ahead. Drop two more. Drop two more. I need it. This week's damn nigga really on a big ass board. Is that a 22.5? Well, shit. Take that, the 80s. Bruce Lee said, be like water. And Tom Knox took that shit literally. Trick so fluid, the bitch became H2O. This is why you been giving us these two clips and all this Atlantic drift. That's another water reference. Holy shit. What y'all got going on over there? You know they found water on Mars and they sending people over there. You know I must build a whole city full of niggas that are probably gonna die because I ain't never had a glass of Mars water before and I don't think you can drink it. Just because you see it don't mean it's feasible. It's not Earth water or Tom Knox. This nigga's tricks are so fluid, he literally became the liquid form of life. This is good night. And sayonara from Go Biagi and Skateline MBD, we out. And go get tested, because that water looked fucking gross. I would never lay in it. I don't care how funny or whatever you was trying to do. That's just like mossy green, dangerous, leech, tick having ass water, dog. Another episode of Skateline MBD is done. I could have been Billie Holiday. I could have. I promise you. Two links.